Hey guys, Gaming More here, and in today's video, I am going to be playing the new battle mode, which is Glide. So, that was an absolute fail. But, so, I have put it onto online and public game. I'm going to be playing some music while we're waiting for someone to join, and then I will start talking. So, see you in a bit. Oh, and you can also pay attention to background. Maybe you'll see a couple secrets. Fail to try and get out of the map, but okay. See y'all later when someone joins. It doesn't look like anyone's joining. So it doesn't look like anyone's joining just yet. But just bear with me, guys. I don't know why I'm trying to like look for secrets when I don't know anything about this, really. It came out yesterday, which I'm quite happy about. So if you want me to talk, I mean, I'm not really gonna try and talk because I don't really feel like talking. Oh, great, I'm not getting, though. Okay, so I'm not getting ads in my videos, so. Okay, so I'm just gonna play some more music, and I'll see you guys in a bit.
Yeah, I love you.
So, I don't really know if anyone's gonna join, guys. I mean, earlier today they joined, 13 messages, let's see. Don't think I can join a party right now, but... No, I want you to join my game. I'm just telling them that I'm kidding. I don't have a keyboard hooked up, sorry. I'm just gonna say I have like 200 subscribers or something because, like, I mean, I'm close to 200. I mean, you can say I'm close. I'm like 40 something away, but I'm just gonna say I have 200 subs, okay? I have something close to that. I have like 160 something. Pretty soon. Okay. See if we know what I mean. By 200 subs, so send a message. Please send. Okay, good. So no one's joined yet. I hope people will join. If not, I can just join someone else's game. But, what monstrosities? I know there's a lever somewhere. What does that go to? So, in order to get through here, you need to have the elytra. So when you win the game, you get the elytra and you can go in there. So I want to win the game, so I get an elytra. Go down there and show you the old battle minigame lobby. Because 4J implemented that feature where you can go down there if you have the elytra. And basically, it has the old battle lobby. And this is a new one, by the way. It's awesome. And what you do is it's all like torn up down here. You can see part of it. It's all like supposed to be abandoned and done. I don't really know how you unlock this. Like, I don't know. Let me do this real quick. Please, someone join. Oh my god, why am I failing to do this? Okay. I don't think they'd be this stupid. We're gonna hope one of these is it. Stepping on pressure plates. It's probably getting annoying for you guys. I don't really know what the code is to that. Hello, armor stand. What's up with this? Oh. That's kind of random. Full armor. This place just looks amazing. Oh, can't get over this. Why would they go through all this effort just for this? Just for the lobby, of course. I mean, of course it's awesome. And guess what? When we get up here, there's even a bow right here. And you shoot from here. I wish this would unlock something in the lobby, but it unfortunately it's just fireworks! Yay! And actually, over here I can show you. Over here, I'll just go in solo mode in a minute, just so we can get to plan. So you go through here. I'm guessing when this unlocks, you go down there and you can get in here. And this will bring you to the battle minigame lobby, I think. I'm not really sure, but let's just go into solo mode. Hopefully this will exit pretty quick. And it did. So we're going to go into solo mode, just so we can play. I've already played this before, so what we're going to do. We're going to do a score attack. Yep. Normal join, but I will turn down the Minecraft music, of course, and put on some real non-copyright music. And if you did want to know which music I am using, I will put a link to that in the description. I'm not going to name it right now, because it's a long playlist that someone created that I'm using. So I'm not having it too loud, because I don't really like too loud, because I want you guys to be able to hear my voice, I don't want my voice to be washed out by the music, of course. And I'm sorry if I haven't been giving shout outs to you guys. I've just been very busy school and all this stuff, so I'm very sorry. But we're gonna play. Okay, so we are starting. I'm gonna pause the music because that'll distract me. 8 seconds, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, I love this game. So we're gonna head through the ring. This reminds me of the, tell me if you've ever, played Harry Potter the video game. This reminds me of it. Because the rings, when you're flying through as Harry Potter, this reminds me of it. And I know I could have just took the shortcut and went around there. Crap. Okay, so let's go through here, and we're don't want to be doing that. I'm gonna go up, and we're gonna make it through the diamond one to get some points. Head down here, and I know I could have just gone through there, but it's all good because we're doing pretty good. I think my record for this is a minute and 32 seconds doing the whole full thing. And please load the chunks, come on. Because I went like... Oh. Gonna head through here. I love the way they designed this. I think it's just such an awesome game. I mean, it's much better than Tumble. Oh. And you can die by hitting in this stuff that I mentioned. No, I didn't. Oh. Like, normally what wouldn't make sense is just hitting in the stuff in the normal game. You'd be like, oh, I just hit the wall, I'm fine. Didn't kill me, oh. But in this, you hit the wall, you die. So it's like, it's kind of like the opposite. And I am not going to beat my target. And also, I did my high score on the Xbox One. So that probably helped out a bit. Why did I just do that? I don't even know what I just did. But I do know a shortcut. Oh, lag spike. Oh, no. That was the lag spike. You can't blame that on me. That was a lag spike. That was the 360's fault because I didn't have a console. Because, like, is like bad because the lag, and my controllers get sticky because like it's old. So I really should be getting a good. I need to get a new controller, is what I need. So got that. Swing through here. Oh no, please make it. Boom. So, you can go swimming in Minecraft if you didn't know. No swimming. 2 minutes and 35 seconds, so longer than my actual time. And we're gonna head straight away and we're gonna start this again. Because, like, it's awesome. I really wish people had joined my game. That would have made it so much more fun. But that's gonna be another video. That will be another video. But yeah. So we're doing a solo round again. These are still fun, by the way. We're gonna take all the shortcuts this time. Pretty much most of the shortcuts gonna take. So 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm gonna get a deep start. So we can go deep right through the circle, take the closest route, go all the way through here. I forgot that shortcut, but it's all good in the hood, because we're going to take this one. Just go straight across. You're lucky I remembered that one. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. But you know, well, that's not a shortcut, that's just a dang. That's just a dent. But you know what is a shortcut? Is this. I'm gonna get a speed boost. Don't. Just don't do that. I should check myself before I wreck myself. That was a close one. Why did I just do that? No! No! Why did I just do that? Why did I just do that? Why do I keep doing this? I'm trying to make it through the blue circle so I can have like a really good score, but it's not working too well. Ugh. I'm not gonna rage because that's what Ragers does in that sense. No, come on. You're not. There we go. And actually go under here. There's something that IBX Toy Cat in his video said, where you can go under there and you can, like, it's a major shortcut. So we might beat our last target that we did, but we're definitely not beating the time that I got on the Xbox One. No sir. Oh, no, 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 no. There's a little, like, area you can go through here. Probably a shortcut. Then why'd you even put it here if this is the wrong way? Oh, is it just to get a point? Oh, my God. We're gonna head through here. We're gonna take this way. Because it's quicker. And I know this really isn't all the shortcuts, but we'll do that in the next round. So, forgot that shortcut. No. But it's all good because we can go like this. Oh! No! But it's all good in the hood because we can just go like this. No. We're not even beating our time and we're getting all this shortcuts. These are more like a long cut. We're gonna go. Why? why did you make me do this? Okay. Why? What's wrong with you, game? Head to here. What is wrong with this game? It made me go. Why would you make me do that again? But we can take it all back. Didn't even get that. We're not going to take it all back. Oh, crap. No. Yes, we are going to take it all back. We're just going to go long up here so we can... Nope. That was a fail. But you know what? Boom. So, not the best score at all. Almost a minute worse than our last score. Oh, I'm fine. I don't really care. As long as we're having fun, it's all good. Because as long as we're having fun, it's all good. I hope they release more maps for this besides the same one. Because that'd be a lot better than just one. Although this is a pretty long, this is a pretty good minigame. I like it. Some of the glitches in it, maybe the water glitch where you try and swim in it and like glitches out your player, that could be patched, maybe. And this is just gonna be a tester one to see if this that's not a shortcut. I'm trying to take the quick routes. Head through here. This is a shortcut right here. They come out over here. No! No! Why would you make me do that, game? Why would you make me do that? No, go, up, 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 up. No, we're not doing that. Why would you make me do that? Fly like a birdie. Fly like a birdie. Fly like a birdie. No, why didn't that give me a better No! Come on. No. Come on. Ronald McDonald, come on. No, Ronald McDonald. I call the green ones, Wicked Witch of the West, and I call the orange ones Ronald McDonald. Because it's a free country, and I can call them whatever I want. Okay, so let's go over here. So, the yellow ones, to me, are Ronald McDonald. The blue ones are, the blue ones will be, that's a massive shortcut. There it is. I see it. I know it's there. Unless I crash them. So you want to get a really low versus speed here? No. I don't care if that does that because it's all good in the hood. No! I just skipped over the red line. I can't do that. Okay, so. Fly like a little birdie. No! Why, game? Why? Why'd you make me Ronald McDonald? No, I'm done. Ronald McDonald, I'm done. We're done with this, Ronald McDonald. No, Ronald McDonald, why you making me do this, son? Ronald McDonald, why you making me do this? Ronald McDonald, come on! Ronald McDonald, why you making me do this? Why? Why you making me do this, Ronald? Ronald McDonald, why you making me do this? Come on. No. I'm just doing it the normal way. I can't take this anymore. I would have got it that time. So this takes a little bit of strategy. So what you're going to do is you're going to come under here. And you're just going to pretty much go. No. You're gonna wanna come under here and go through there. And it's a massive shortcut because it'll bring you through here. And you can fly through here like Harry Potter. I wonder if there's another one under here. Nope, there's not. There's not. I learned from my lesson. No, there's not. There is not. But you know, at least we've been going for a long time. with these rounds, we've been getting the higher in the, like, what I mean is, like, we've been taking our time on each of these, but it's all good because we're learning the secret. So, let's see what's over here. Ah. What is this bringing me to? What has happened? What has happened here? What is going on? Let's get a boost. Head through here. God, I didn't get it that time. Gotta get that. Go up. Up. So tell me if you've ever played the Harry Potter video game where you have to fly through the rings. Tell me if it seems like that. So we're gonna go down now. Come on, we're gonna take the long way because we can. No! No way! We're gonna get the yellow ring. No, we're not. Ronald McDonald, come on, don't disappoint me. Tell me if you'd like me to make my own mini game. Like this. Because I will. I will make my own mini game. Like this, and I will make it good, but I'll spend like 10 years on it. What did I just do? Oh, I should check myself before I wreck myself. Harry Potter. We're doing this Harry Potter jam style. We're gonna get that one. We're doing this Harry Potter style, bro. Harry Potter style. Unfortunately, we have just about run out of time in this video. So, I'm going to have to say a huge thanks for watching the video. So, I'd say a huge thank you for watching this video. It really means a lot. Make sure you can drop a like on the video. It really helps it out. Show your support and... also subscribe for more awesome gaming content like this. Yeah, so see you on the next one. Bye. That didn't go as far as I thought. Oh, okay. It really didn't go as far.